Can I look at your arms here?
Lori Spar isn't a dermatologist, but treating kids like Owen and their skin conditions is a big part of her job.
Sometimes 2 to 3 a week, sometimes 2 to 3 a day.
Lori is a family nurse practitioner at a school-based clinic in Waynesville, Missouri.
Everything looks good.
When faced with a tricky rash or wart, she has a resource to turn to. The University of Missouri School of Medicine's Show Me Echo program.
I saw this little girl first in July.
Twice a month, primary care providers from around the state are linked via video conference with dermatologists at MU Healthcare.
We're not trying to turn them into dermatologists. That takes an enormous amount of training. But what we're trying to do is provide better care on the ground for those Missourians.
MU School of Medicine researchers studied the Show Me Echo program over a 2-year period. In more than 80% of adult cases and 70% of pediatric cases, specialists made recommendations that changed or added to the patient's treatment plan.
It is really empowering providers to increase their capacity to treat for these patients in their own communities.
You took care of the bumps, no more itching.
Participating in the Echo program helped Lori determine the right course of treatment when Owen was battling a viral skin infection.
It made me feel really good that she took the time to, you know, double check with her colleagues and find me the best information to help him.
You did good. You're a star.
Raising the level of care across the state. From the University of Missouri, I'm Teresa Snow.